motherfuckers. Lucky they were on our side.
Mercs aren't exactly known for being cuddly. Wouldn't last long if they were.
Much better. Wow, my car handles actually better.
God damn it, I left my cigarettes back at the restaurant.
But you need to get yourself some love. Your ass is wound tight.
Well, that may be true. The only thing unwinding my ass is a bullet in that motherfucker's head.
All right, talk. Why the fuck you got such a hard on with this cat? And don't give me any of that traitorous fuck shit. While all that may be true, there's something else here.
You and me, we've been through a lot of shit together. Shit no one else knows about. Oh, the things we've had to do for our country.
Oh, fuck you, man. Don't give me the god and country speech. Save that for the goddamn front.
My point, Lincoln, is that we share a lot of secrets between us. But we also have a lot to keep to ourselves. Never ask the other. This one stays with me. At least for now.
Shit.
All right. Fuck it. But I ain't promising to let this go for good.
Fine.
Slow down. There we go.
Safe house should be coming up.
Oh, god damn it.
Motherfuck!
Guarded. Under the circumstances, we should be okay. What's the layout of this place? Primary offices are out there with me for the computer system. Whatever all this is here for is likely to be located there.
God damn it!
A lot of dead dudes.
You see what I did to your friend here?
Yes.
And are you gonna be the same defiant motherfucker whose brains are gonna rain down on this earth?
No.
Good. Now let's go.
God damn it.
Oh, that scared the crap out of me.
Cortez gone?
Don't stick around. Just go.
Thank you.
Ooh, is there anything in here I could take? Holy shit, it's M60. Was not expecting that. But I like my gun, so. Yeah, I like this gun even more.
Is that a mail room back there?
Inspection station. We review every piece of mail leaving and entering the country. How else would we keep an eye on all those commie sympathizers?
Yeah, how else?
Get yourself an adrenaline shot.
Someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Be there soon.
Fucking smart mouth, cocksucker. You just made it harder on yourself, pal.
Ain't getting shit from me.
Guess we'll see about that.
Check every corner, hole, tranny, whatever the fuck else. And if you come across any nasty motherfuckers, you put a bullet in their goddamn head. Now double time that shit.
Yeah, that's all I want to do.
I can do that.
Think you got the last one. That's all of them for now.
Oh shit, I know what these are. There's that weird magnetic trap during Vietnam.
I'm gonna drop you.
Eyes up. Mr. Aldridge wants this area locked down.
Tango down. He shot me.
where you're going, asshole. Okay, here we go.
Incoming! Hit him hard, Sergeant!
I doubt that. Oh shit, there's a gun locker there. Oh! Is that the China Lake? I think I'll take this. Right.
You hang on to it. I'll slide under and hold it open for you from the other side. You got it?
You got it?
But make it snappy.
You need to work out, dude.
Mind telling me why the CIA needs a compound like this in New Bordeaux?
Data sorting, signal traffic decoding, all for the Southeast United States and the Caribbean.
Snooping on our enemies and our friends.
It's the friends who fuck you the worst.
Where's the fucking safe?
There is. There's no safe.
Aldrich!
Welcome to the show, Johnny. You got one last chance. What's it going to be?
Don't tell that cocksucker anything. You gotta stand strong.
Oh, it's easy for him to say when he's out there, right? Show me where the safe is before I blow your fucking head off.
All right.